Hello everyone, welcome to our grammar class. Today we are going to see some examples on singular and plural. Okay, now we are going to see some examples on singular and plural. If you want to know the rules and conditions, how to change a singular noun into a plural noun or plural into singular in the sense, please look on our previous videos on singular and plural. Okay, now just look at the first exercise, that is change the nouns into plural form. Now we are going to change the singular noun into plural noun. Okay, the first, the sparrow sat on the puppy. Okay, the sparrow sat on the puppy. In this sentence, what are nouns? Okay, in this sentence, which words are nouns? In the sense, sparrow and puppy are the nouns. Okay, now we are going to write the plural form for sparrow and puppy. Just look here, sparrow, puppy. Okay, sparrow changed to sparrows. Okay, sparrow changed to sparrows, and here puppy, puppies. Okay, sparrow singular and sparrows plural. Puppy, puppies. Okay, and for the second example, I put my books on the shelf. I put my books on the shelf. Okay, here book and shelf are the two nouns. Okay, book and shelf are the two nouns. For book, books. Okay, for shelf, shelves. Whether this is right? No, this is not right. Okay, this one is wrong. For self, selves. Okay, if the noun ending in F or FE mean, we have to change the F or FE into VES. Okay, we are not supposed to allow add S to FES. Okay, then the third one, the baby wanted to eat the biscuit. The baby wanted to eat the biscuit. Okay, in this sentence, baby is a singular word and here biscuit. These are the two nouns we have here. Baby changed to babies. Okay, and this biscuit changed to biscuits. Okay, baby, babies, biscuit, biscuits. Okay, and fourth one, the cat played with scarf. Okay, the cat played with scarf. Okay, here cat and scarf are the two nouns. Okay, and cat, cats. The plural for cat is cats. Likewise, the plural for scarf is scarves. Okay, here also the noun ending in F. Okay, if the noun ending in F means, condition is instead of F we have to add VES. Okay, so scarves. And the fifth one, I will wash and put the dish in the box. Okay, I will wash and put the dish in the box. Here dish and box are the nouns. Dish changed to dishes. Okay, and this box changed to boxes. Okay, here I am giving you two options, boxes, boxes. Which one is right? Yes, the second one is right. Okay, first one is wrong. Okay, if you want to know the rules and condition how to change a singular noun into plural noun, once again I repeat myself, please look on our previous videos, okay, on the topic singular and plural. Then only you people can able to know how to change the nouns into other noun. Okay, and here write the singular nouns. Okay, we discussed about how to change the singular into plural. Okay, and now we are going to write down the singular nouns for these plurals. Okay, houses, house, singular and plural. Here I have written two sentences. In the sentences we going to identify the singular noun and plural noun. Okay, first we have to identify the noun pet fish. Okay, we bought a new furniture for our house. These are the nouns here. Okay, pet fish. Fish means there is no singular and plural for fish. Okay, fish is the only word, both singular and plural. Okay, so it might be singular or plural, but they given clearly. I have a pet fish. Yeah, in the sense only one. Okay, so here fish is a singular. If suppose they given I have many pet fish, in the sense fish as plural. Okay, we bought a new furniture. Here also you have to look on one thing. We bought a new furniture. Okay, for our house. Here furniture is singular. Okay, there is no plural form for furniture. Okay, but they given a new furniture. Yeah, in sense only one. Okay, for our house. House is a singular one. Okay, I hope you understand what is singular and what is plural, how to change the singular noun into plural noun. And thank you so much, sir. In the next class, we will discuss about the next topic. Okay, thank you.